Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ministry of Hygiene's gaming channel. I'm your host, the Minister of Hygiene. Once more, we delve deep into the most hygienic of darkest dungeons. Salt warning is in effect. I just can't seem to help myself with this game. I don't know what it is. It just happens. Okay. Rabies. Corbin out. Okay, what we're gonna do is run a mission to try to get some money because I'm low, and then try to take out the 8-pounder gun. Hopefully, I won't run into that stupid son of a bitch. Oh, wow. That salt warning didn't last long. I'm already doing assault. Sorry, folks. So let's see what we got here. I need money. Purifying altars. A stun amulet. 3 busts. And some gold. You know, the thing I need the most is that, but portraits, but I have to slay the boss. Slay the boss! Slay the boss! Slay the boss! So, what are we gonna do for cash? Money. I'll do the ruins. Let's go ahead and see what we got here. Let's take these guys out. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and put Croc. Bonvalette. Snot. The Grave Robber. And Tulse. There we go. Let's see what we got here for skills. Grapeshot Blast. I like Grapeshot Blast. Okay, he's good where he is. Lunge, Shadow Fade, Poison Darts, Trickery. Good. Yeah, that works. He's got the weird reconstruction as the most important part. Okay, I don't really need to do much with them. Cove Adventure. He likes the code. Cove. Runes Explorer. I like that. She hates the cove. Robust. And Unholy Hater. Okay, yeah, this works. This works. I'm doing pretty good there. Oh, I forgot they suck at the front. Crap. Who would I put in his place then? That is about it. Man. He just sits in the front and doesn't do much. Well, maybe I just won't go crazy. maybe. Let's hopefully won't go crazy. Oh, yeah. I need food. Happened to me one time. I can run out of food again. No. Get that first. And torches first. The 2 most important things you can get. Then you can line up and buy other things. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. I didn't mean to do that. 1. Because, you know, sometimes nice to have a key. Let's do this. Once holy idols, shrines, and shrines have become corrupted to favor pagan gods. Holy water can help restore them to their rightful condition. Nice.
Can the defiled be consecrated?
Kind of funky, but not too bad. Not too bad. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, just open it. Oh, it's trapped. And you're blighted already. Holy crap. That's a pretty nasty blight, too. So, we're off to a great start, folks. A great start. Tell us, you numbnuts. Oh, what a trap! Holy crap, man. It didn't take long to just start getting hammered. Let's see some of that scouting. Yeah, there we go. I need to find some corrupt altars. We fight coming up. Fight! Yeah, those guys suck. Oh, they're surprised. Except for he's not going to really be able to do too much. No, I can have him do stuff, actually. Lunge! Crit! Ooh, dang. Nice one. Yeah, I'll just hit him with the curse. Cursed, sucka! I don't know what he just said. Finifinigifinigi. Dead. And open that vein up. Toast. That was pretty easy.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates the dizzying fall.
Move her back. You got chains, why don't you check it out? Unsettling. Well, damnation. I'll say. Ooh, another scout. I like that. A fight right off the bat. And a relic room. Fight! Same thing. Lunge!
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Let's see if I can weaken him. Uh-oh. Stunned and marked. What should you do? Stun her some more? I don't think you can double stun somebody. Can you? I don't know. There we go. Oh man. Haha. She dodged it. Awesome. That was working pretty well so far. Protect stone, does anybody need? Yeah, these guys don't have crap. Plus 5 protect. Oh, let's give it to him. I don't like people messing up my healer. And I don't really care if he goes later. He's supposed to heal stuff, so. Let's see, we got a relic up here. It's a torch! And some other stuff. Light up a torch. Might as well. Big fight coming up. Let's see what this is. Fight, fight, fight. Ooh, I get to use my treasure chest key on this one. These are some pretty bad dudes, so. I hate that guy. I hope you die. I'm gonna go ahead and transform. There we go. Yeah, everybody's a little freaked out, but it's not too bad. And. Boom, a big rake. And then a grape shot blast. Can this kill him? I have a decent chance of it. Minus 30% damage. Minus 15% dodge. These guys don't dodge with poop. Well, some do. I'm gonna take the damage out. There we go, Mr. Quarrel Man. Can't do so much damage now. Ah. It burns! It burns! They're just hammering tulls. Tulls? Yeah, tulls. Haha! You can't hit Croc.
Croc's the man!
Or the beast. Let's see. What do we got here? We can rage on somebody. Oh, I'll kill him. Pretty easy. I'm gonna go ahead and heal my man there. Tulls, my man. Healed. Oh, yeah. Let's see. 6, 3. Another one of these, and he's dead. He just doesn't know it yet.
Slowly,
dead.
Gently. This is how a life is.
Ooh,
taken.
Dang. That was a big hit. Can I hit him from here? No. I'll shoot him with a pistol. Oh, you missed. Let's go ahead with the poison darts. There we go. Let me go ahead and pull him out of his form. but he won't freak out as much, and let him heal himself. Get that health up. This is really early on, I don't want to get too damaged. Holy crap, dude! What the heck? Butt munch. Okay. Yeah. Six, don't... Okay, whew. But he's dead. He just doesn't know it yet. Oh, now he knows it. What? Okay. Jade. Dodge stone. I like dodging. Let's get him a dodge stone. That's better than one of these. Two of those better than one of those. Let's use that key. Boom. Nice. Yeah, I got a ton of these crests. I got like 200 or something ridiculous like that. So don't really need the crest. Oh, I really wish the scout would have kicked in. Oh, she dodged, so awesome. I'll let the grave robber dig around in the loot stuff. See what she comes up with. Ooh, some food. Yeah. Why don't you eat that? Tell us you need it. Light up that torch. What do we got here? What do we have here? Haha! Quest location. I like quest locations. Where are some of these items? Hogging up my stuff. I like treasure. Let's go see what we can do about treasure. Battle room with some treasure. Yep, go ahead and eat, buddies. There you go. Nice and healthy. Why are you just freaking out from it being dark? That's a camp. Yeah, I'll probably go and get these and then camp here. There we go, treasure room.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Okay. I believe it's holy water? Yep, that's the one. Whoa, nice. Gonna be a fight, so let's light up. I've already gone through half my torches. Eh, it's not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, just some spiders? Whatever. Oh, when they're surprised. That's a bummer for them. Let's... Boom! Dead. They... 2 points per round. That isn't that much. So I'm just gonna stun this punk up front. Dodge. They got a lot of dodge. So. I don't think so, buddy. You ain't dodging nobody. Boom! Two dead. Two almost dead. Oh, that's the guy you want to hit. I don't mind if you hit him. He can heal himself. Croc's good at that. She can heal herself too, actually. Let's see, who do we stun? Who do we stun? Stunned. That doesn't matter because. Great. Oh, he missed! Crap. Crap! Whew. Yeah, she's a good dodger. Okay, now let's take that guy out of the equation. No problem. Stun, 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 stun!
Nice baby.
That's what I like to see. Cut him up. Foolish, I need the deeds.
Brought low and driven into the mud.
Who's got the bleed skill? He's got bleed, so I'll give it to him. Yeah? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I guess we're emptying out the citrines. 750 gold, because I like deeds. Deeds, deeds, deeds. I like deeds. There we go. Yeah, I should have emptied out, because I need the money. I probably shouldn't have done that. Damn. I'm halfway through. I mean, I gotta sleep still. And I have no food. Holy crap, I didn't expect that. You guys are piggies. Here, you can confess. I believe it's this. There you go. Yeah, holy water, and that means a heck of a lot less. Trap 50. Trap 60. Yep, you're the one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And disarmed. Shovel? Yeah. Smash that sucker open, baby. Oh, portraits. I do need portraits. Well, looks like the crests are going. I got so many of them, it's ridiculous. Oosh. Oh, crap. Eh, it could be worse. Grape Shot Blast should work pretty well. Dodge blow, these guys are just not very good. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, you missed! Oh, now that could end up being a problem. They don't do much damage, but they freak you out because they're maggots. Maggots are gross. See, I don't want to use his one form on it because it seems like a waste. And he's stunned. Poop. You know what? You get back there. Ah. I'm just gonna have to smack these guys down one at a time. Yes, great nibble. Now, I might have re. Well, I was doing this kind of like a throwaway, so I'm not actually doing anything that important. Can't you guys do anything right? Jeez, man. Yeah, she can kill somebody. There you go. And ooh, a crit. Nice. Hmm. 5 points! Holy crap, that's like a critical hit for him. Ah, stunned. Dang it. He can kill them all in one blow if I ever get the freaking grape shot cannon off. Looks like I probably won't. Oh, so gross. This is actually the most trouble I've ever had with something like this. What the heck? This is apparently I didn't. I know it's a throwaway part I was doing to give him some XP, but apparently I wasn't thinking straight. Holy crap. Never gotten beat up on. It's ridiculous. There. Dead. Yeah, I can't take that. No point. Okay. There. Yeah, I should go that formation for the time being. One, two. Scout. Okay, let's see what we got here. Quest location. Well, I gotta kind of go there if it's a quest location. But at least there's no fighting or anything, I think. Not indicating there's a room battle. This is holy water? No. Dang it. Medicinal herbs? No. Blight? No. Hit it with the shovel? No. Well, whatever, just grab it. No effects. No effect. I know what this is. Bandages. Wait, hold on. Bandages. What? I'll just open the damn Iron Maiden. Purified. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go up here. Yeah, now it's getting dark. I didn't check to see if these guys had any campsite not getting jumped in the dark things either. But we're gonna go ahead and camp. There we go.
A spark without kindling is a gold.
Well, might as well use it all. I hope these. Let's see, Gallows Humor. All companions. I like that. Oh, except for him. The guy who needs it the most doesn't get it. You got Gallows Humor 2. Let's see. Pilfer. Yay. I need to make sure I... Let's see. Oh, didn't get woken up. Nice. There's a fight right outside. Boom. Oh, nice. I like when these guys are surprised. I'm gonna do this. Oh, she dodged. Dang it. See if I can stun one of the punks. Stunned? Stunned. I like that. Let's give her some of that. She dodged the mark. Crap. You know what? Bleed that sucker. Not gonna die from it though. I've probably been dodging the crap out of stuff. Nice! I was dodge galore! Let's see if we can stun him. Yes! Yes, you can! I like that. Don't. Oh, you're gonna pull him forward. Crap. And. You know what? It could have been worse. I get to do this now. Oh, it hurts the torch. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Open the vein up on him. Get your butt forward, buddy.
Slow death. Unforgiving.
Bam! That's what I'm talking about. Does damage, she does crazy. Kill the guy that does damage. Haha, worked out. Nobody really needs buffs. Oh, stupid chair popping on me. Boop. Curse her again. She dodged. Dang it. Well, let's see if she can take the chain. Nope. She can't take the chain. Nice. Oh, I got food. I shouldn't have eaten it all. Clearly in view. What the heck? Is it merely a trick of the light? I have a feeling the cultist is going to freak out when we don't have any food left. Battling with treasure. Let's go. Surprised. Okay, that works. I like that. Let's hit these punks in the back. Some blight. Okay, transform time. He's gonna go crazy eventually. Boom! Rake. I like rake. Really messes some people up. See if I can reduce their damage. Don't like it when they do damage to me. Eesh. Rolf? The demon's crazy. Eesh. You don't care. Boom. Oh, man. Uh-oh. He's gonna go. There he goes. Bonvalets. A free cat. Okay, that's fine. Let's heal her up. No bleed. That's good. Stupid coral. Man, they're just pounding on my grave robber. Chill out, dude. Jeez. Let's see. Three. And there we go. Haha. Missed me, sucker. You know what? I'm gonna move him back. Oh, yeah. That guy's dead now. He ain't doing nothing. Boom. Dead. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, nice critical heal.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
I don't want to kill him yet. Oops. I want to pull him out of the crazy form. Okay, come on, let crazy form go. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Let's transform him back. Make everybody feel a little better about themselves. And hit this guy with the chain. There we go. There we go. Ooh, nice.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the
I don't have a key.
End.
Grave robber, oh, it's trapped, no! And she's blighted. Pretty nasty blight, too. And there goes the last of my blight defense. Okay, battle curio. It's empty! What? Oh, yeah, because he's just fearful. Dude, just chill out. Everything's gonna be okay. Bon. Let's kill this damn spider there. I don't like him. Maybe I can stun. Oh, they got great stun protection. Oh. Maybe I can kill him. Hit him with the curse. Boom. Dead. Didn't think he cursed. Oh, not Grave Nibble. Haha, he dodged. And then we'll just chop him up. Chop, 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 chop. Actually, that's a slice. Slice him up.
As victories mount,
okay.
So too will
you
resistance.
Get back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Light the torch. In we go. I should have moved them around, because I'll transform him. This guy's the only one taking... Ugh. Dang it. I hate those guys. Oh, you crazy bastard. Transform, baby! Yeah, I know. Nope, we want to rake. Get his damage up for 3 rounds. We picked off. No, we won't. Quit freaking people out, Valette. Oh, you passed, you bastard. Let's kill the guy that can actually do stuff. Boop, dead. Haha. Damn straight, haha. Oh, no. No! Goblet of Blood is so gross. Go ahead and take him out. Bam! Revenge! Oh, I probably should have had her take him out. Take her out. Man, he's in the wrong spot now. Crap. Well. Cut him open. Actually, that guy's dead. Let's see what we got here. 1, 14, 14, 22, 11. She's a dodger. There we go. Nice. Actually, and he... Yep, pull him back down. Nice. Yeah. Can you stun her? Awesome, okay. Game over, man. Game over. I just haven't been using him right. That's the problem. Cure that blight. There we go. Heals. Whoa, big heal. Holy moly, big heal. She can cure herself, so works out pretty well. Except for she's not gonna cure herself because I'm gonna kill this person. Nice deeds, gold all around. Grave robber? Oh no, I didn't do the grave robber. Uh-oh, thanatophobia? Fear of death? Well, most people are afraid of death, I would say. Oh, crap. That wasn't good. Take. Let's divvy up the food, then. What little there is left of it. And a trap. Crap. She dodged, so that's good. Is it in here? Yes, it is. Boop. No, you know what? I only got one room left. Might as well do it. Set up the torch. Last room. You know what? Move him forward. Already looted. Okay. Let's see what we got. Bandages, gold, some... golden stuff, I like that. Last room, what's in here? Nothing. See? Easy, I just got a little bit of gold. Just for moving on a little bit, no big deal. Awesome. And I do need gold. 10,000. Yeah, whatever, I'll just skip past that. Got Croc, he's a flagellant, okay. Natural Eye, that's nice. He's a ranged guy. And Thin Blooded, that's not necessarily good. And, man, removing some of those traits is hell expensive. Syphilis is gone! Corbin! Let's go try to take out that 8-pounder now. Punk. Okay. You know what? I should not embark yet. What's going on? Game crash?
Did game crash? Actually, something happens here. I think the game crashed. Oh, poop. The little part that it kind of skipped is because the game crashed. I had to reload it. No point in having you guys see that stuff again. What do I have by class? I like... Let's see. 111. You know, a lot of healers. A lot of my light guys. I need more front end guys. I don't have any. So... stress. Von Valette is freaking out. Obsessed with food. You know what, buddy? I'm gonna go send you a drinking. Drink and dance, merry jig. That's right. Until you are afraid of dying. So I'm just gonna have you meditate on that. And Snot can't meditate. Snot is a drinker, and I used up my only drink slot. Well, I guess Snot's not drinking. So, you know what we could do? The siren, or we could kill the 8-pounder. Now, I kind of know what I'm getting into it with the 8-pounder. Ooh. Oh, that is nice right there. Ooh, that's so nice. That is awesome. What do we got here? Same thing. You know, I don't... Look at that. I got 196 crests. I don't need 4 more crests. Focus ring. That's nifty. You guys aren't ready for that. So, we'll go with the 8-pounder again. Hopefully we won't run into that damn collector ruining my day. Switch. No, we're gonna go by level. Sort by level, baby. Put Cambro up front. Pick out Corbin. Put in the raincoat. Now, Corbin. Let's see, what do you got here? Battle belts. Nation Bash. I won't need Gurney. This thing's actually a kind of an upfront kind. Human beings. I'm going to put Pine in. He was doing pretty good last time. There we go. Some heals, light work, and 2 bruisers. Sounds good. Oh, we got some stuff here, too. Let's see. Plus 2 damage versus Unholy. Is there anything just for you? Don't like you getting stunned, and I think you do have a stunning ability, so I'll give you the stun amulet. Jester's already up. He is so slow on the first round, but I like that scout. Protect common. I like protect thing, but what else we got here? Damage flow. Should I do a Book of Rage? Her accuracy is terrible. It gives me a boost in accuracy. Nope. You know, I'm gonna take that. No, I want the Protect, actually. Screw dodging. She's got a high dodge and a high Protect. And some Protect, that's awesome. There we go. I don't really have money to buy skill ups, so here, hope we got what we're gonna get. And let's go provision. Okay. Last time, I'm not gonna have food be a problem again, damn it. See, do we got everything? Got one of everything? And I'll buy a skeleton key. Oh! Haha! Torches! Be a little bit of an issue if I don't have torches. There we go. 6 to 7 grand. Yes, yes, yes. They are loquacious by nature, which is a term referred to by... if I remember correctly, that comes from Lacedaemonians, which are Spartans. Loquacious. History lesson there, folks. Yeah, town square with the cannon. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder. Oh, this is pretty straightforward. Let's go and do this room first. The war machine is close. Okay, that is a bandage. Boop! Ooh, awesome. I'll let my scout do it next time. Some heirlooms. Like portraits. Oh, damn it, a trap. But, no, it was just some mushrooms. You stepped on some mushrooms that were gross. And more mushroom people! Fungus people! I hate fungus people. The ground quakes. I'll take these guys out in the back, because they can be nasty. Oh, I don't mind him getting marked. If he go, he's going to go dead last. I forgot that. Because of his scout ability. Well, we've got a healer this time that can heal everybody. Yeah. Booyah, Iron Swan. And I'm gonna do a retribution. There we go. And he's dead. What do we got here? He's the only person who's been hit. Pine, so raincoat, heal the pine. The pine master. Pineosaurus. Pineology. Crush him, pine. Boom. Slowly, dead, buddy. Gently. Slowly. This is how a life is taken. Just kind of creepy, actually. 9. He's dead. Oh god, I hate this. Damn it. You got the Black Plague.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
That is true. Kill everybody. Die, bastard. I don't like them that close. They just hit the first two people and over and over and over again. It's pretty terrible. Did I lose my repost? I think I did. Let's get some repost back. For two rounds. Watch out. Shield to the face, buddy. Oh, nice. Nice heal, man. Yeah, I realize you feel faint. Anybody stressed out? She's kind of stressed out. Let's play her a tune, make her happy. Cambro digs the tunes. Corbin Dallas lays down a tasty riff. And they're dead. Ooh. A rot cut sensor. Interesting. Censure? I don't know. I believe holy water is what helps this one. Bloodthirsty quirk is removed. He does have a lot of quirks. I guess that was worth it to get rid of some of those quirks. Quit freaking out, man. Okay. Eating food already. Using a shovel already. Brings plenty of shovels. Malformed with misintent. So creepy, man. I love that voice. Awesome. Scouting, nothing is here. We're going to get into a fight right out of the bat. And a treasure room. Ooh, maybe I can use that key. Ah, some spiders. They're wussies. Oh, except for they're going quick. Thought I gave her a stun amulet. Supposed to make her less likely to be stunned. What the hell, man? Oh, I need dodge. Son of a biscuit. They're just pounding on my Vestal. Come on. Holy crap. There we go. Take some of these bastards out.
Well struck.
Devil's due. Yeah, you're healing yourself. Oh, baby. That's what I'm talking about. A big heal. You know what? If I can bellow again. There we go. The guy's dead. Must be the one. Let's do a battle ballad. See if we can't. Ah! I hit my mic. Yeah. Don't worry, the other guy's gonna die, so let's just smack. Oh, he dodged! Oh! She's terrible accuracy. Just one unfortunate thing. There we go. She hits big when she hits, but her accuracy is crap. Let's see. Busts, emeralds. Emeralds are nice. 150 gold, 500, but. I guess I'm leaving it. That sucks. I'll leave that stuff already. I came loaded for a long fight, so. And frankly, more likely to get gold than most of this stuff. It's very rare to get tons of different, leaving that behind. Okay, light her up. Let's go. Come on, bring it. Bring it. Oh, these guys shouldn't be too difficult, hopefully. I say that now. Watch me eat my words. Are they all gonna go first? Yes, they are. Every single one of them. These guys are slow. Okay, let's take the bastard out. Boom. They're both bleeding. Hit him with the bellow. Heal on him. There you go, raincoat. Heal the pine. Crush this bastard. I don't like these guys. Oh no. That could be worse. There we go. Give everybody a nice buff. Let's kill this bastard. There we go, before he does something like summon a giant freaking slime mold. There we go. Ah! Come a little forward, baby. Yeah, whatever. It's not that big of a deal. Oh, man! What the hell? Seriously? If I can hit her, she's going down. She keeps freaking my crap. There we go. I'll do a party heal. That sounds good. Everybody could use a little bit of health. Hit her. Oh, jeez, man. I'm going to have to work on Cambro's accuracy. All that drinking. And she just did the same thing. Hit her. Oh! Come on, Cambro. We got to stop drinking. Here. There you go. That's how you do it. The Vestal beat the crap out of it for you, so... Momentum. Push on, whatever, dude. Tasks end. I got a good amount of busts. It's portraits and deeds that I don't... that I get the least of. There we go. No, I don't want to move. Let's, use a skeleton key. What do we got? Oh, what's this? What's that? I've never seen a journal page before. Interesting. I'm gonna have to keep a hold of that. That is... I've never seen a journal page. I don't know what that is. Oh, nice big scout and a hidden room. Okay. I can dig it. Uh-oh. No, don't stick your hand in the dead body. Oh! Well, at least you, you resisted it, so you know what? It's not too bad. This one is not poison. This one is... Oh, this one is poison. Yeah! Emeralds. Oh, you're making me choose, you punks. You know what? I have plenty of food. There we go, emerald. Yes. I should have waited. Why do you keep trying to move? There we go. Fight right off the bat. So let's jack up our torch a little. Fight, fight, fight! Oh, these guys? As long as they don't go, like, super fast, it shouldn't be a big deal. Nope. Boom! Maybe I should have rethought that. Hit this guy, let Pine hit the back guy. No big deal. Crush! Pine crushed him! Outmaneuvered. No, you just squished the crap out of him. That's what you did. And this one is the bandage. Yeah. And 150 gold jades. I don't have any place to put the jades. Sorry. And then we got another poison one. Ooh, 1,000 gold. And frick. Well, that's pretty common, so guess I'm ditching that. And I'm going to put the gold there, because 250 ain't much. Not really. This will turn into 50. These stack up to 1,500. W? Aha! I like that. I've gone through a lot of torches already. This bodes ill. I might have to lay off of the torches for a bit. She can heal herself, so that's good. Okay, let's bleed these bastards. Jeez, knocked down like a ton of points, man. Can't fucking kill him. Oh, sorry, folks. Dang it. Jeez, man, seriously? Is she gonna go anytime soon? She isn't gone! What's up with that? Huh? What's up with that? She hasn't even gone yet. Oh, you guys got to go... A bunch of you guys got to go... Twice! It's like the third time! Holy crap, man! What the heck is going on? What? Is that? They didn't surprise me or anything. They just went... Like, crazy. And she didn't go. Well, she gets. I think she got stunned. That's why, duh. I'm an idiot. But still. That's BS. Bolster her. She needs it. Death door messes you up. She's already horrible accurate. She's even more inaccurate. That was crazy. I've never seen the spiders hammer somebody that hard. It was just nuts.
A death by inches.
There we go. Yes.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
A skeleton key with this right here. Oof. Oof. Gah. What am I gonna do? I guess I'll... 500 each. I only have one of these. Okay, we'll take the skeleton key. I'm gonna use it. Deeds and portraits, I like that. You only have 6 deeds at a time. I don't really need any of those things. What is the journal page? What? I will return with Cuthbert's banner and Bullion's crossbow so as to honor them with proper burial. I will leave what is left of thrice damned Mizir and his trinkets to the swine folk. Perhaps it will build him a memorial he most rightly deserves. Interesting. I don't know what that does, but I'll see what happens when we get home. Get back. Yes, eat. Eat and be hearty. I got a shovel. Yeah, wasted a shovel. It's a waste of a shovel. Stuff I don't need. Need torches, actually. Shit, look at that. I'm freaking down. Way down on torches. Oh. That gives me time to heal her up, though. And I can use a bigger heal than that. Oh, you missed. Your accuracy sucks. Oh no. Crap. That's what I didn't want. Slime all you want, I don't care. Boom. Boom. There you go. Nothing.
This expedition at least promises success.
One torch left. Holy moly. See, gold baby, that's what I'm talking about. Oh dear. Okay. Boom! Oh yeah. Feeling good. Haha. Oof. Well. Watch it, they're trying to hug you. Trying to hug you. You know what? I'm going to speed everybody up. Gives. That compensates for her real loss in accuracy. Oh, not really a whole lot, but it's enough. Get Miss Crazy Person out of the way. Boom, boom. The reason I did it that way is because he's got the one thing that hits the two guys in the middle and makes them bleed, so she's toast when he does that. Hopefully this guy will be toast too. Ooh, nice! Yeah, no, he's not. He's gonna be dead turn after his next one. Not this one. He's dead now. He just doesn't know it yet. He's doing some damage before he dies, though. There is that. Let's see. Heal a pine. There we go. That's what I like to see. Boop, dead. He's dead too. Just doesn't know it. Time to crack this sucker open. Just hammer him. Kill him. Keep that insanity down a little bit. Keep playing her some songs. Smash, crush, crush, crush. There we go. Oh, yes, a torch. Yeah.
So too will resistance.
Let's unlock it. Contents. Oh, that works. 25 gold. Let's see, what do we got? I'm gonna camp in that room. Yeah. Yep, let's eat. The reason why I'm camping there is because I have enough torches that I should probably be able to make it there with some light, and then it'll light me the rest of the way, hopefully. At least that's the idea. And it's empty, so it shouldn't be a big deal. Got plenty of shovels. Plenty of shovels. Two rooms left. Yeah, I know what's there. The last fight. Three battles in two rooms. That's kind of a crazy combination. Let's go ahead and camp.
Gathered close and tenuous firelight. An uneasy companionship.
I guess we'll go full health. Might as well. What do we got here? All companions. I don't really have a lot of stress issues. Sanctuary. Like that. Oh, big heal. Nice. Oof, what do we got for Tiger's Eye? She needs that buff, definitely. We got five left. What does she got? Check the gods. Revel. Nope. Self, dodge, and speed. I'm gonna maintain his own equipment. There we go. Time to rest up. Not bad. Pretty nice. Blessed are we. We've used our last log, so that's the state of things. Visions run low. The journey best not last much longer.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
It won't.
And purpose is made clear.
We got enough light to get us to the last fight. That's all we need. Shovel, baby. Let's do this. Surprise, that's what I like to see. Four combats remaining on that. Okay, now let's do a Divine Comfort. Just because passing hurts. I'm gonna try to take these guys out if I can. I know it's unlikely. I hate these two guys in the back. Hate them. Maybe if I mark him, this will allow me to take some people out. There we go. Repost, baby. Boom! Smack to the face. Go ahead. Hit him. I know you want to. Hit him. Yeah. Throw it. Repost, smack to the face. Yeah. Oh, dear. Could be worse. I don't think it's that bad. And we just
heal up on Pine. Because he's the repost master. Man, I keep hitting my freaking mic. I need to put it in a better place. Too bad. I'll use a bandage on him though anyways. I got plenty of resources. Boom, baby. Oh dear. Crap. Lethargy and the Black Plague. Look at her. Oh. Such a terrible cannot be left on. Okay, I have to. I'm gonna have to, like, freaking. Well, I got two. It's getting used on them. Yeah, that was a big one. Yes, I know. Boom. 2-1. Excellent. Repost. Oh, they're all dead. Well, that works. Nice.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I'm gonna be running into some humans soon. You know what? Got plus 15. I don't need the cloak no more. Well, I'm gonna keep it because I want the cloak. Whew. She's the most freaked out. Put some holy water in the fountain. Consecration. No more freakiness. Let's roll out. Fight. That's not too bad. Haha, you missed, sucker. What we're going against, I'm going to go ahead and speed him up. Bleed doesn't really work too well on skeletons. There's no blood. Dead. That's what I'm talking about. I know it already went, but I don't want to be... I don't like those dogs. Booyah. Crush him! Ah, so close. Literally 1 point off. It's so lame that it didn't get him completely. Hit this guy. There you go. Bello. Ooh, nice heal. Nice heal. Ah, yes. Accuracy's crap.
Crush him! Yeah!
Foolish horrors.
Doing pretty good. I'm feeling confident. Feeling very confident. Yeah. And, food. Lots of food. So let's eat up, me hearties. Yo-ho. Here we go. Here we go. Target one. Get this guy. Oh, damn it. Don't let him go. Speed everybody up. Come on, you guys. Take him out. Can you take him out? Crap, I don't think you can. Yeah, you can. You can crush him. Come on! Yeah! Yes! You don't light the cannon, you can't shoot me with the freaking cannon. I know the cannon's gonna call reinforcements! But whatever. You hit the cannon. Oh, dang. This cannon got protect out the ass. I need to keep that guy from doing anything. Boom. yeah, yeah. Oh, he's way back there now, huh? Whew. Iron Swan, baby. I need to keep him from triggering that cannon. This is gonna be actually kind of a long fight. Cannon's freaking hard to hurt. I don't have anything to remove. Yeah, I should have probably thought to bring someone to remove protect. Oh, party heal. It'd be a long fight. I'm doing like 1 to 2 points of damage. It's pretty lame. Boom, a crit. Okay, that works. And then Iron Swan this ass. If he can't trigger the cannon, I'm doing pretty good. Group heal. I'm kicking some butt. I'm digging it so far. Battle these guys up again. Boom! Big crit. Nice. Haha. That's right. Oh, big heal. Nice. Yeah, whatever. Bleeding. It's not too bad. Big thing is crush this guy. Oof. Oof. Take out the cannon's the big thing. When you take out the cannon, the other guys will fall pretty quick. Oh! Shit! That's bad news. That's bad, bad news. It's the most terrible thing that's happened so far, actually. It's hopefully not ending terrible. But, it might be. He's gonna light the cannon. Oh, crap. Crap. Gah! Oh, misfire. Whew. Whew. Oh, I lucked out. I so lucked out. Oh, he's dead. Let's see. What do we got? I'm gonna hit him anyways, because it hits the cannon for two. Yeah, whatever, blink and fire all you want, I don't care. Bleed resist is terrible, which sucks. But the whole point is kill the cannon! Oh, it's not very good heal. Kill it! Down to 17 points! Ooh! Oof. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Battle ballad, baby. Haha. Boom. Can't light that cannon. Ooh, blanket fire's annoying, but I can deal with blanket fire. Boom. Down to 11. Down to 10. Bah, Yeah. That's the key with fighting this guy, is to keep that guy out of the... Keep the matchman out of commission. Make sure he cannot shoot. Because if he lights that cannon on fire, it does a ton of damage. Like, ridiculous amounts of damage. This guy's got such a... It's a high protect. Holy... Oof. That was not very good. Well, he's dead. He just doesn't know it yet. 7 points left on the cannon. Oof. That was a big hit. I don't care if we bring in reinforcements. Ha 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 ha. Uh-oh. Need the ballad. I just noticed the battle ballad fell off. Let's see. We need to heal up Corbin. Four. So close. Ah. Oh, yeah. Come on. I'm winning this. This is it. This should be the last round. Screw the matchman. Smash him. Yeah. 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 Cannon's toast. Matchmen have nothing to do. That's what I'm talking about. Whew. What's... Oh, whatever. You ain't got nothing, buddy. Toast. You're all gone. You guys are dead. You just don't know it yet. You just don't know it yet. Actually, you do know it yet. Boom. Dead. One. What's up with that? 8-pounder is a toast. Toasty sandwich. Okay, well. Ditch the shovel. Ditch the bandages. Ditch the food. Ditch the holy water. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's how you take out the cannon. Last time he surprised me, and I couldn't have done it with the last... Well, last time, freaking the collector took me out. That bastard. Just weakened me to the point where... Fighting the cannon with all that protect is literally just a slugfest. Demonomania, Weld Explorer, Backtracker, Spotted Fever, not good. Man, everybody's freaking sick. I like the Elder Cater.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Let's get these people healed. Nothing special happened, they just got their stress taken care of. He's gonna be in there for two whole sessions. Cambro. Rabies kinda sucks, but it could be worse. Lethargy sucks. Okay. And it took almost no stress either. That's the nice thing. Snot's a drinker. And Bon Volant will join her. Meanwhile, Tully's in. Vet are gonna go ahead and meditate. There we go. Yeah, there we go. There you go, guys. So by class. I got pick, vet, cambro, croc, pine. They're my... So 4 out of 21 guys. And they get beat up pretty good, so I'm gonna hire a leper.
This man understands that adversity.
Do I have any other grave robbers? I like grave robbers. Actually, I like... I'm gonna keep that open for... Do I... How many plague doctors do I have? I like plague doctors a lot. Grave robbers are kind of cool, but plague doctors I think are better. Okay, there we go. I'll fight that disruption in the middle with the game crashing. It's not been too bad. Thanks for tuning in. Do a little thing below the video. I bet it does, Corbin. I bet it does. You are a sick, sick man. The Black Plague. What was the other thing they had? Black Plague. Black Plague and Spotted Fever on top of each other. That's just bad. Bad. So, thanks for watching. Have a great life. Remember, delicious, satisfying, more. Yeah, drink it up, baby. What was I going to say? Spotted Fever, you know, we'll focus on that, or I know, the Black Plague. That's fleas. Dead fleas make for a healthy dog? Yeah, there you go. Right? Dead fleas make for a healthy dog. Good, if you like dogs, or pets in general. Kill the fleas, healthy pets. Voila. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good night.